name is Dee Ismail. I'm a fashion designer and I'm also the chair of a charity that I set up known as Kawasaki Fund. It basically aims to raise awareness for children with misdiagnosed heart disease. And my work today is integrated to try to raise awareness and grab attention through my fashion. And I've set up some workshop events with professional fashion shoots. This is what we're doing at the moment, just raising awareness and promoting fashion and glamour and creativity.